So one super cool trick I learned from a friend on how to make garlic bread is if you get your nice little toasty toast, so it's nice and hot, it just came out of the oven, but you could toast it too. And then you have a clove of garlic. And then you can just rub it on here, and it just melts the garlic onto that bread. So it has a delicious garlicky flavor on it, and you don't need to add anything else. We always used to use garlic salt, and I just don't have that right now. So this is an excellent plan B for your garlic toast. So you can do it on regular bread. This is a baguette from the grocery store, but it's amazing. So definitely next time you need some garlic bread in your life, this should be it.